The ideal internet future, it's an internet decentralized, without monopolies, that allows vulnerable people to be empowered.